All right, going for a smoke, boys. Be right back.
That fucking blows.
What happened?
I copied and pasted the name of the server that Tech sent me, and it's showing up as no servers.
You doing unofficial?
I'm under the unofficial.
Go to the Steam servers server list and do it that way. Search for it and then join over that.
I'm back.
Oh shit. Now a bunch of texts are showing up. God damn.
I have a lot of servers.
2, 3, 4 of them.
Yeah, you're still missing two. Not even seeing all of them.
The one that you had sent me the address to is not showing up yet.
I think you should be able to fire it if you search friends. I found it like that.
Damn it, Tech. Fix your shit.
Fix what? What am I fixing?
I don't fucking know.
Alright. Lovely land of Ock. Yeah, that link I sent you on Discord, it should literally bring you to the page to my server. And you just click the join button. I have a problem with that.
Well, the thing is it's not showing up as a link, it's just showing up as plain text.
What the fuck browser are you using? When you click that link, it's supposed to show up as a higher page with colorful text and shit on it.
Are you talking about your Discord server, or are you talking about the one to the server itself?
The link I gave you in Discord, the arcservers.net one. My shooter game just crashed.
Hey, look at you.
Come on, let me join, let me join, let me join. There we go. You need to be in Arc, by the way, when you click that link. You can get that text to open. I mean, I can send it to you on Steam if you prefer. Dragon.
I'm listening. I'm just reading at the same time. I'm trying. It clicked up that you had you were playing Ark, so I clicked on join. So hopefully it'll actually do something besides
you
piss
can't
me off.
Join off of me.
Oh shit! Now Ark's updating. What the fuck?
Can't join off of me regardless.
Yeah.
Remember, my servers are on LAN. You can't join to a LAN IP.
Well, that fucking sucks.
Literally, I get you the easiest way to do it. Don't open Discord. Let me send it to you on Steam.
You just sent me one on Steam.
Oh, it actually worked? I didn't know, because I was loading into the game. I didn't know if it actually applied.
It did. It's just, since I can't actually join off of you, I'm waiting for it to boot up and then try to tell me that it was bullshit.
Oh. Dr. Perry O'Sor, MD. Damn, I look like Jesus already.
The fuck?
My hair. You've missed a lot. Actual hair in Ark now. Beards, facial hair. Haircuts, all kinds of shit. Tech tier. Guess I'm playing Ark.
Alright.
Yep, donut. Oh shit, when I killed myself earlier, I didn't take my pick out of my body. Thank God it didn't decompose yet. Break, body, break. I have 18 seconds. Woo! That was close.
Oh god, you got the bush people active.
Oh, why?
It's installing 40 freaking mods once
it's because you're still subscribed to the old mods from long ago. You never unsubscribed from all of your old mods.
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Never unsubscribed from them, so you're gonna have to install all of them.
Mother.
Go and change it now, you're liable to corrupt some shit. Might as well just leave it. Let it do its thing. That means you're probably gonna install Valhalla and all the old shit we used to play. Seven. A moth flying around me and it's pissing me off!
Kill it!
I don't feel like getting up. I'm streaming number one, number two, my fucking fly swatters across the room.
Okay, that's just lazy and an excuse, dude.
Coming from you.
What I admit that I'm lazy and coming from excuses.
Honey, stop asking questions. You know better. You know how my multipliers are. It's the same exact setup as the other server. You know, I hate when people ask questions. Why you gotta ask the same exact questions that people usually ask me that piss me off? What the fuck was I getting ready to do? Get stone. Fucking moth! Bitch! Fucking flew right in my damn nose!
Oh, hell. So essentially, you'd rather your viewers see a moth try to rape your nose than to get up and go get a fly swatter and kill that bitch.
Cause I don't want them to watch me dancing around doing ballet trying to swat at a fucking moth.
Oh shit.
So yes, you are correct, sir.
That's funny shit.
Fuck off. Why did I invite you back to Ark?
It's because you missed me, man.
Oh, no.
Now we're down to 29, 28 mods. The fuck.
Luckily, all the old mods we used to run were all small. Where the fuck's all my metal?
Except for the bush people. That was a pretty sizable mod.
And bush people's kind of irrelevant now. The server we're playing on as bush people. Unfortunately, they don't scream all the memes that they used to, which apparently was a copyright problem. I missed that, man! That was the only reason I ever enjoyed bush people. It was all the random bullshit they would scream, "Fuck you all!" And now it doesn't do it anymore. So
then you had Macho Man. He was in there.
Yeah. I'm rather pissed off about that. I cannot learn the smoothie till level 25, which I'm almost there, so I'll go get some metal.
Hammering on a rock.
Yep. There's one level. My parasaur just shit. Oh, my Jerboa. Beep. Doing reaps.
Really?
Well, no shit. You don't fucking say.
You fucking ass.
So, how many of your old players are still with you?
Four. A couple of them come back and play on my other servers. Like KFC Poisons, he still comes on. A couple people. Mac still plays, obviously.
Who?
Mac.
Oh, Mac. Lieutenant Mac Attack. I was wondering if he still played. What about General?
That motherfucker's long gone. Fucking faggot quick.
Ah. So then I'm assuming Gamer Mama don't come on either then.
She does and she doesn't. Gamer and General never liked each other. They had a fallout.
Oh, I did miss some shit.
General's a loon. I'm dead serious. Nigga would fucking walk around outside dancing naked with a fucking chicken.
The fuck?
A raw chicken. Like out of a package. Like, dude went fucking loony bin crazy. So.
God damn. Okay. I am glad I never witnessed that.
You and me both. I wouldn't want to witness that either. Trying to get enough metal while still leveling. God damn it! Broke my pick again. I didn't hear you there. You're not talking. Hey, you're still there. Not talking.
What the
Hey, fuck? New person. Got a new person in the server. A Mr. Joshua Barry, number four.
Interesting. Now they're doing bunny ears for your dinos.
Dude, that was a lot. Oh, yeah, now they are, because it's easy. You did that last time you played, too. Because it was almost a year ago. If not more than a year, as a matter of fact. Dude, you've missed like 150 dinos. You've missed so much. I'm dead serious.
Look, as long as we ain't got that big, gigantic motherfucker that took 5,000 arrows to take down.
The Gigantosaurus?
What's the
Giga's still there, and now there's even worse creatures.
Oh, God.
There's actually a Moby Dick now.
And there goes our dogs.
I'm That's what that the mic was. For a second. I didn't know what the fuck that was. All right. Thinking about what, punk? Yay! Leveled. Now I forget. What was I gonna do at level 25? What did I do all this for?
Smithy.
Come on, Periosaur. Stuff. I got your stuff. God, Parasaurs are fast now. Woo! What am I missing? Battle ingots. Nice. Now your mic is open all of a sudden. What the fuck?
Hmm?
Now your mic is like stuck open all of a sudden. What the fuck?
Is it goes?
Now it's cutting you out from talking.
Yeah, I was pressing it real quick to close it.
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Still open?
No, it's fine. Alright, Smithy is learned, so now I need to learn the... God damn this game! Just punched my fucking Smithy. Pick. catch it. Pickle? Or is that level 30? Level 30. Beep beep. Full resort. Nice!
Hey, be back in a bit, Tech.
Alright.
I'm gonna let this thing do its thing anyway.
Yep. Sounds good. I've got a metal pick, I am a badass. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I didn't see you at first. I think I might go exploring. Probably gonna die.
Hold on, I need to come to give it to anyone.
Okay. Well, I'll bring my bola then. I'll bring Trank Spear and Bola. But I ain't bringing my pick or nothing with me because I ain't trying to die. And leave my Draboa here too.
Like, probably need to hide to make me. Oh, I need Kaiten.
Those Ankies across the river from us.
That's a deal dude right there. I'm gonna kill this dude.
Good luck.
Oh,
it's out. Nice. You're a killer or you're the tame it? Okay, kill it then.
Any fucking day I need stone. Oh, you did. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, I'm crying out loud.
What? You broke your fucking pick? Get some on. I can't get some chunks. I forget this is playing on YouTube as well. Yep, this is on YouTube, Twitch, and Hitbox at the same time, so I can't bet.
Oh, I think I just have enough to make the fucking. I'm not gonna take the saddle with me though.
Okay, don't do Should that. I? Nah, don't do that. Wait, what are you trying to tame?
What's your problem?
I don't know what a whatchamacallum is.
Tyranno.
Oh. Yeah, bring it with you. You'll be alright. I'll try to keep you safe. Try. How many Trank Spears you got?
I just used them. Okay. I got one. I'll make some real quick.
Well, I'll give you another one because I've got three on me.
Oh, it's easy. They're easy to make.
True. You can actually make them on the fly. About to be daytime again. Yep. I love the way the fucking walls glow at night over here. It's so fucking cool.
I told you.
I know. Just cool. The dragon shall kneel.
I'm not even level 35 yet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here, I'm still level 25. But you've been crafting big shit, though. Fair.
Yeah, we're crafting the stone.
Come on, man. Oh, what, you can't craft a saddle to 35?
No, I'm trying to finish crafting real quick. Crafting all these spears before I get on the boat. So on the Guam, we're gonna pick berries and make transfers.
I should bully you.
I couldn't do that enough.
And it's daytime again. Perfect.
Is that over there, Raptor?
Yeah, there's a Raptor over here to the right.
You go first and hang out.
Fuck that shit, I'm staying away from his ass. Think I'm stupid?
Oh, he's coming for you.
No, he's not, he's running that way.
Well, he's gonna come for me, though.
No, he's not, he's running that way. He ran away. Come on. Honey, what you doing?
I'm surprised there's no mega.
I really want to build up there. I see freaking trees.
Jerbo up behind you.
Okay. Point.
There's two tree jerbo. There's an anky right here. Oh my god.
Dude, come look at this spot though, by the way. Come here. It's insane. How'd you go? Yeah. Just over this hill. Look at this. This is what I was talking about.
That's a nice flat ridge.
But go in the water. Look under the water. BAM!
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Damn.
But it's too shallow. And this shit right here is broken. It's no clip. I'm inside the rock right now.
Oh, no shit.
Just that one part, though. Just that one ramp. The other part's fine. And so is the other ramp. See, like, I can walk on this. All day.
Where the fuck are the chilenos going?
I don't know. Let's keep going. We'll find one. Sure, eventually.
Where'd you go?
I kept walking forward around the hill.
I don't really know how far you went.
Coming back to where you were.
I kept going forward too.
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you go?
Is that my RG? No, that's not RG.
I don't know where the hell you went now, because I came back for you and you're not there.
I'm on top of a little hill that you looked at. I'll see if he's down there. What you doing down there, man? They got salt nodes up here.
Where you at? Oh, there you are. It's third person as well. Is that an elite Dilo? That's an elite Dilo. Fucking bugs.
Oh, don't scare me like that.
What? Bugs? That was not supposed to be scary. That was exact truth. Fucking bugs.
Oh, that's not what I mean. Like, I was like, oh shit, something attacking me.
Here, here's some chitin for you. Tons of chitin for you.
Yeah, I have enough to make the, make the stuff.
I'm hurt. Help! Never mind, I'm good. Fucking Dilo pricks. Where'd you go, Reeps?
I'm still on top of the hill, looking down at you.
You just gonna watch me get attacked by shit? Fuck you.
Nigga, you got Dino. I don't.
I said we go this way.
Crafting two spears.
I'm trying to find a Pteranodon or something. Just found Pride Rock.
Which Pride Rock are you on?
Bug. Bug.
I don't see it.
You're coming back. I ran straight.
Oh, right. I see you. Damn, what are you doing all over there?
I don't know. Just looking around for a Pteranodon. You still where you were?
I'm coming towards where you were.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I see you. Oh, something's... I'm half health. What was attacking? Fucking dialogue.
You want the good news or bad news?
Bad news.
Well, I don't see any more islands nearby. Good news. We got some metal nodes right here.
Where? Oh, I see.
All around us.
Well, I see.
Although, we don't need a saddle for the Lamantra. You want to tame a Lamantra? Moth?
Fighting bugs.
What?
Fighting
boas? Where the fuck are you?
I'm fighting bugs.
Oh. There's just a mantra right here if you want to tame this.
Fucking bugs, a bug almost killed him. Help! 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 I'm not gonna die!
I'm pretty sure that the Lamantra does not need a saddle.
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna fucking gonna die, bro. This bug still coming? This bug is bugging me out. Yeah. You see what I did there? Oh, you motherfucker, you still coming?
Well, I guess it does. Well, rip. I'll take that chitin though.
Fucking bug is still following me.
Ridiculous amount of chitin. Holy hell, 200 chitin.
This bug loves me.
I don't even know where the fuck you are, so I can't come help you.
I'm by a parasaur. No, I'm by a parasaur.
Parasaur, not parasaur.
Parasaur. I am by the parasaur.
I haven't even seen a parasaur.
Fuck these niggas. I see it. Oh my god, I broke my leg again. Crying out loud. This is bullshit. The fucking bug is still following me. Oh, I'm hopping along.
What the fuck?
The fucking bug is still following me. Yo, you look like a stop. Go fuck yourself, bug. The bug buggered off.
Which way was home? Oh, that's it over there.
Yeah, it's all the way. It's forward.
Actually, not far. Right there.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Right there.
We did a whole circle of this place then.
Yeah, basically. Ah, swing!
I quit. Where the fuck are you?
I fucking quit. Every rock I go to, I'm just fucking being troll. I just jumped off a cliff, and I don't know how to get out of here, and I see mantas and shit, and this is probably not going to end well for Tech.
Oh, I see you! Oh my god! I'm a troll spear, go catch it!
Better not try to spear me.
I'm gonna throw the spear for you to use. Oh shit, you swim into like 6 sharks.
What? Don't fuck with me, motherfucker.
How the fuck you come back
up? Right here.
Pew, 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 pew. Oh, wait. You could probably go over there and get some stuff. So that's on the other side of it. So, I don't got anything worthy on me. Doesn't matter if I die.
Talking about across the islands over there?
Yeah.
Why are you gonna swim? Well, just go down. Yeah, there you go. Go down there first, and then go to island to island. Is that a cave? I think that's a cave. Dude, I think there's a cave. Legit, if this is a cave, I'm going in it.
Where?
Directly in front of us in this rock formation.
No fucking idea what you're talking about.
I'm swimming across the islands. Directly to where you wanted to go. What the fuck is that? Is that a... Is that like an Alpha Jerboa? Oh, it's the Elite Jerboa! Dude, you gotta tame this so you can ride it.
Yeah. Ride it. Yeah.
Yeah, come tame this motherfucker and ride him.
You right there? He's... What is that in front of you there? Why is it a different color?
Talking about?
Straight up at the hill.
What are you talking about?
It looks like a fucking,
Gallimimus?
Yeah.
What the hell are you?
I'm behind you, I haven't crossed over the water.
Oh.
Oh my god, all these fucking ippies.
Well, the Jerboa is telling you to go fuck yourself. He took off the way you came.
Oh, I see it. Yo, he looks like a fucking Mewtwo swimming through the water.
Yeah, no, he's kind of like flying on the surface. Meanwhile, my Parasaur is choosing to skate right now. Bush people! No, 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 no! Hell no! I'm out! Nope.
Jerby, you going, Jerby?
Nope.
Jerby, you gonna die, bro. I can't feed Jerby while he's in the water. He's gonna die.
That motherfucker is on... Okay, never mind. I thought he was on a, what you call it?
Is Jerby gonna die?
Okay, fuck the Jerby. I ain't getting killed by fucking bush people. I know that much.
Oh, oh, oh. What is that?
Coming or what?
I'm looking around for stuff. I don't even know. Alright, I see you,
Microraptor!
Oh! Don't bring him, this tool for this. Don't bring him here. Oh my god, don't bring him here. Oh, you ass.
Run, Reeps!
Fuck that.
Run, Reeps!
I'm out, nigga.
Peace it.
I went where we came from. Fuck that. I'm out. Oh, dude, you passed me.
You're good, come on. You ain't following us no more.
Let's go to that island over there. I saw something.
Go, I'll follow you. Probably saw a kangaroo. There's a couple kangaroos over here. Trilobite.
Why is it? There's tons of trilobites over there. Why is there someone fucking shit over here? Go be island hopping.
You know about island hopping? You ain't no nomad.
Yeah, I'm from the islands, bro. That shit's in my blood, nigga.
Bitch, don't give me that bullshit. You spawned in some fucking adult diapers.
Oh, I thought it was a manta in the water. I'd be pissed. Is that a manta? There is a fucking manta in the water. Oh my god. I want one of these fuckers. 50! You assholes.
Knock it out, get some rare mushrooms.
Oh, there's one of those whale thingy here under here.
Say what?
There's a whale thingy.
Oh, Basilosaur. Tame that motherfucker. They're very useful. And they're quick. I'll see if you can learn the saddle. What level? Let me see. Basil! Never mind, level 55. Won't be a while.
Listen, isn't a Jerby over there, the elite Jerby? Oh no, it's fucking little men running around over there too.
Yeah, that's a fucking Dilo and a damn Pega. Where the fuck? Where did you go? Well, there you are.
I'm still on the island. I don't know where we can go to get a fucking turn on.
Maybe go back the way we came and go the opposite direction?
Let's do that.
I'd be willing to bet you there's probably some on that dragon den area, but we just can't go to the top. We go to the top, we're gonna get killed by wyverns and dragons.
That mountain over there looked like there's like two owls on it just perched. Or it's like a pig upside down, like wee and it was cool.
The fuck, reaps.
It's like fucking just trying to, it was being greedy and fucking trying to eat the hop.
I see we go towards Dragon's Den.
Oh, that was cool. Fuck it.
If we can knock out a parasaur, I can craft a saddle if you get me the mats.
Yeah, we should probably get another dino so we can move around a little faster.
Yeah, especially a para.
Yeah, let's go find a
level. Got a level. Health.
Parasaur.
This way. Our house is back that way.
Oh, yeah. But ain't there a bunch of bad stuff over here?
I don't know. Let me double check while I'm here. I don't think we went this way, because I circled around and then you went the opposite direction.
I need stamina.
Okay, I'm gonna circle around right quick and look.
I'm good on stamina.
How bad this water is. Pretty fucking bad. I mean, I don't see anything.
There was a parasaur back in back where we came from.
Back at the base.
In that direction.
Alright. Go that way. I didn't bring any materials though, so I can't craft a bola. And some hide.
I think I'll pass it then.
You could, just take a while.
They have stuff to move. Well, it's not instantane regardless of if you knock it out.
No, that's true. But I guess I'll scout ahead.
There's a raptor on one of the sides, isn't there?
On the far side over there. You're safe to come over.
I see a nigga running and jumping.
I see the parasaurs. You're safe. Safe. As long as you stay near me, I'm right. I don't see you.
I see the parasaur right here. I think it was a level 8 parasaur.
Oh. Okay. Babe, are you there? You're not talking again.
Oh, it's a level 44 parasaur.
So that's just like mine. Mine was 44.
This is the level. Or it's level 8.
And yeah, mine was a 44 when I first tamed it. To make the parasaur saddle, I need the following. 80 hide, 50 fiber, 15 wood.
Check in my little box.
What?
Are you not there?
I was gonna say, you want to go all the way to the house? You can get the hide literally right behind you. There's a boa on the ground.
Hello, ugly. What's your name?
George. The other one's running! They're all running!
They all ran away?
Yeah, they're all running like little bitches.
They left behind, John.
There you go, here's another one. Another one's under me. Chop it up. Or I'll get it.
How much hide I need?
Thinking so much.
80. Oh fuck, I hit the parasaur.
80.
Oh no, that
God damn, I punched
that
it with
was
my.
the right one.
Okay, I punched that. I've literally just punched that Jabota to with my fist and got 80. No harvesting tools at all.
I like 30 something on me.
I just need hide and wood, or fiber and wood, which I should have fiber on the para. If not, I'll get some right quick.
And wood is right up there. Everything is right there.
Keep saying just stuff, but you're not talking.
Hello?
Brecken, not you. Talking to Tasha.
Oh.
Crap.
Who's that?
Tasha, you dumb shit.
Who's that?
Hey Reeps, who's Miss Rose? I got your saddle made.
I got my team.
Okay, here you go. Beep.
Where is it?
Right here on the ground in front of me. Autobots, roll out! Where the fuck were we going? Where's that island at? Oh, it's over there. We can't go that way, that's right. So we'll have to go behind our area, I guess. Let's go this way. Wait, we just came from that way, didn't we?
Yeah, we just came from this.
Wait, hang on. No, we didn't. We came from that way.
Yeah, this side we came from. So we need
to
go
to,
this
wait,
way.
We came
oh,
from that
which
way?
Way did we, oh, we came from that way, yeah. We went, like, well, everywhere, every direction we went already. Those over here.
Oh,
is
yeah, the Dragon's Den's over there.
Yeah.
We might as well head towards the trees, dude. Probably the safest thing to do. Because going towards Dragon's Den is nothing but like a 500-mile water thing to get there. We might as well go over here to the trees. I think while you're taming the Pteranodon, since it's going to take a minute or two, I'll go for a smoke.
I will need protection.
You have a parasaur.
Oh, there's a fucking... Oh.
There's a Therry over here.
There is a Therry over there, but what is it fighting on Morello top?
It's fighting the fucking Morellos. Calm Morello. Herp. Coming?
The fucking pieces of shit thing is gonna be stuck.
Just don't get too close to the dairy and you'll be alright. Are they fighting each other? Oh, they're fighting Microraptors. Okay then. I ain't scared of them little fuckers. All they do is blind you for a split second. Oh yeah, I know where we're going now. We're going back towards where we first spawned, dude.
When you die.
Yeah, this is.
Oh, wolf, nigga, wolf.
What?
Wolf.
Fuck that wolf! I'm faster than that wolf. Yeah, this is the area I walked from. When I walked around this corner, I was like, "Oh, I see this island. This is where we were before, man. Where we first spawned, around this corner." Dragon, you back yet?
Why does this area look so familiar?
I just told you, this is where we first spawned in.
Oh my god, I am being surrounded by like 50 million bugs.
Nigga! My cooked meat! Fuck you. He took 25 of my cooked meat. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm putting some goddamn berries in my fucking last spot.
Oh my god. Oh, bro.
You got deboed, nigga. Oh, what the? Oh my god. Oh, Brewmother.
I've never seen you turn around and run so fast. It's alright. The Brewmother ain't gonna attack us. Come on. Just run by it. It ain't gonna hurt you. Pussy.
I don't know, nigga.
Pussy. I already ran past it. I wanna go over to the desert area. You wanna come?
Yeah, we're gonna go probably find something over there.
Dude, I'm already over here, come on.
Oh, Oh my god, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Run, nigga, run.
Back no, here. It's not.
It looked at me just now, nigga.
Fucking pussy. I don't feel like we'd make it safely.
Oh, raptor. Raptor.
Look, the raptor's in the water now. Relax. You a puss. Come on. You're hearing this shit, babe. You freaking the fuck out.
If a fucking, if something big attack me, I'm jumping off this damn parasaur and fucking let it eat it and run away.
No, you just get on the fucking parasaur and you keep running. You're faster than almost everything, dude.
Fuck that, I'm gonna feed this like a tool.
Let's
see. Oh, there's a big Illy Jerby right here. Oh, let's find some. Oh, you ain't getting much shit either. Fuck you. I don't even know where you went.
What the
fuck? Oh, there's a raptor. Oh my god, there's bugs. Oh
I'm over god. Here. I'm over here on the point closest to the fucking desert area.
On the I don't even know where the desert is.
How are you not following me? Did you stop?
Because I slowed down.
Oh my fucking Christ.
I kept going forward.
I don't see you anymore. Dunce cap.
Wait, how you want to swim across the water?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Are we going to swim across into the island over there?
I see an elite Jerboa.
Yeah, I saw it. It was, come to the water area. I'm in the water area.
At the point where yeah. I was?
I don't know if you like see point where I'm at.
I'm looking at the pointy ass rock. Yeah, that's where I was standing, right where you were fucking standing, right fucking now, you dumbass. Let me check the waters.
Yes, sir, you go. Shark bait.
Shark bait. Hoo-ha-ha. I kind of feel like we could do it.
Oh, there's a manta. Oh, there's more than one manta.
There's a lot more than mantas.
Oh, fuck
that. Let's get that shit straight. I got two beds at my house.
I only got one dino.
Bitch, you running in fucking place. Fucking puss.
Alright, let's go over here in the bushes and see what's in the bushes.
As you get chased by a bug.
I know. Oh, there's Indian Jerboa right here.
What the fuck? Hang on a second.
Oh, the fucking Jerboa went away.
Hang on. A server fatal error. 1 second. What the fuck? Fucking Pega.
A Pega was right, Robbie.
One of the servers fatal error. 1 second.
But I think it's also funny.
Just Ark? Really? The island server crashed? The normal island server? Watch your back. Fuck him up. Did this nigga just come steal from me when I was fighting a motherfucking raptor?
Twice. He stole from me again.
Oh, hell nah. He took my fucking bola. Little sorry sack of dicks. Where did you go now?
I'm chasing him down. He's coming back to you.
Fuck that little faggot. That's not him. He doesn't have anything on him.
Kill him.
He would have a box.
Oh, look at Robin. You got me in your panties. You got me in your panties.
Get off me. Where the hell did he go? He's a little son of a bitch! Fuck you! You fucking thief! Fucking kleptomaniac son of a bitch!
The This nigga won't die. What level is he? You got robbed, nigga.
Nigga just took 29 of my berries and didn't tame. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm out.
Nah, you gonna die now, motherfucker. You took my berries and you didn't tame? Nah, fuck you. You gonna die. I told you gonna fucking die.
Where's that elite Jerby?
Around here somewhere. Bitch, where the fuck are my berries at?
Probably did it.
Give me my goddamn berries.
Let me go in the bush over here and see what's up.
I didn't even get my berries back! I want my berries back, berries back, berries back.
Yeah, berries back, berries back, berries back. Okay.
Ah, shit.
Okay, there.
There's a big giant wall. I say we go left. I say we go left. Behind you.
I'm almost up the giant wall.
Yeah, but we're going back towards where we came from, you numb nut.
Yeah, I was gonna go up on the ridge. See if there's anything in the bush.
Oh. Yeah, bush people.
Damn, bush. They should really give the moral the fucking parasaur like a jump.
Yeah, you're right. They should. Pteranodon! Pteranodon! Pteranodon!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Elite Dino. Oh my god. I'll stop.
There's a lot of Pteranodons.
Where?
Not behind me again?
When I followed you,
I'm right
but
here.
I got
I'm
stuck.
Right here. I'm
I
right
see,
here.
I see you. Oh my god. Pteranodons! Pteranodons! There's lots of Pteranodons.
Get you one, brother.
I need a bowler.
Make you one!
What's down there? Something looks
bad
down there.
Thatch, stone, fiber, and hide. What do you mean, what's down there? I don't see nothing.
Oh, to the left.
I see a bear, so... What the hell just hit you? Raptor behind you. You and bugs, man.
Let's look at that raptor. I feel like it's gonna fuck me up. Come on, nigga, what's up now?
Did you really just jump off? He's gonna fucking one shot you. You're gonna feel real stupid.
Out.
Right in the face!
He's out, bro! Oh my god, what's that? Oh my mantis! Mantis, mantis!
What?
Don't go too far, you won't get fucked up by the mantis. The fucking... In the bushes. Oh, he's coming for you! He's coming!
Shit!
I'm out, nigga! Later.
Let's go this way! Fuck this shit, I'm out! Oh, that's a cliff.
Well, that is a cliff.
This is the boat. Yeah, I'm alright. I kept going.
He was confused though. Oh my god. No. You better run left. Run left. Go left.
What?
Go left.
I can't move.
Better move.
Fuck that parasaur or that.
So it's not even the manta. The fucking.
Saber.
No, that's not saber. There's a fucking pack of whatchamacallit in the bushes.
Alright, I'm on top of this fucking mountain now. The highest cliff. I want something to fly over this mountain, try to get me, and just keep launching itself.
Yeah, there's a pack of fucking, whatchamacallit over there in the bushes.
People?
No. What you call those things again? I keep forgetting everything tonight.
Yeah, I can tell. Well, where the fuck did you go? That's the problem. Now I gotta find you again.
Oh, I'm in the mountain where you ran off of.
What?
Where the two brontos is in the ditch.
There were Brontos.
Oh, there's Oh my god, I fell out of them.
Oh god. That was almost the end of my parasaur. Oh, Sabercat, I'm going home. My parasaur's about to die. I'm out of here. Fuck this shit. Fuck your parasaur. Fuck your Pteranodon. Fuck everything. I'm fucking out. Audi 5000. Hey, there's a parasaur right here, and it's a safe area. Or Pteranodon, rather. Near the Brontos.
Oh, okay.
Right behind the Brontos.
I see.
Right above you. Yeah.
I see one. Land, nigga.
You scared the shit out of him. He ain't landing no time soon.
But I need... hide.
But I need it!
Need it hide. Oh, I didn't learn the bola.
Well, learn the bola first. I know you got high left over from them Jaboas.
I need it!
You better hurry up, he's about to land. Here he comes, he's landing, I think.
I need stone.
You better get some stone.
We flew up.
Right here.
Right, where's my parasol? It's awful. Oh, he flew up.
He's right here above me. I'm just trying to clear out this area so we can see him. Damn, we should have built right here. He would land right there on top of that cliff. Watch.
Oh, where does this thing went?
Hey! Right here, behind me, in front of me. You suck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, hell!
Oh, fuck, run.
You suck at life.
Run. Run, nigga, run.
Run, well, nigga, luckily, run. It's a Bronto. I can outwalk that sumbitch.
Oh.
Did you just run between them?
Between what? The Bronto? No,
yeah.
I didn't go there.
Yeah. Where'd you go?
I ran straight ahead, like where we came from.
Oh, well, they ain't aggro anymore. And there's a Pteranodon over here about to land next to the Brontos again.
Yeah, next to the Brontos.
Well, stop being shitty at aiming.
I aim straight when I need to aim.
Exactly, so stop being shitty at aiming and you'll be- Oh, I found some aloes.
That's what I was talking about. Oh, this bad boy by the land. Oh, there's one down the hill too. Oh, that's a safer area.
Honey. Got some splaining to do. Ah, I fell off the cliff! Oh, shit. Get it? Good, get that bitch knocked the fuck out and I'm gonna go for a smoke when you get knocked out.
Toss that one hit.
Ow! That didn't work for me. Anyway, I'm going for a smoke. I'll be right back.
It's a fucking level 16.
Oh, I don't know, babe. I was just fucking with you. I was being funny. I'll be right back. I gotta grab some drinks. What's up, Arizon? I'll be right back, bud. Alright. How's the Pteranodon coming?
It's half, almost halfway.
Alright, cool.
Okay, there's another one flying above that. We'll come down.
Steam servers are down. And they're back up.
There's the boat. There's the light. Oh, right over the hill. Yeah, I'm done. I told her to go fuck herself.
Say what?
I told her to go fuck herself.
Who? What?
The girl.
Oh.
It's getting annoying. Yeah, she'll probably call me tomorrow. The whole long story.
Fucking asthmatic Pteranodon here.
But you have kite money?
Yeah.
How much?
192.
Oh, sweet. That's enough to make a saddle.
How much do you need?
75.
Damn! I fought for this shit!
Put the fucking RG in the distance.
Here, here's your fucking 75.
Where is the saddle?
Bet, get it before it disappears. Why do I hear a Dilo? Thought I did it.
What a love, my life. Did I even fucking hit 35 yet?
Need to get this bitch back to base quick. He's gonna wake up, by the way. You need to put some berries in him. Put some narcos in his butt. I mean, granted, you should have enough time before he wakes up to tame him, but still. Better safe than sorry.
Nah, he sleeps two more times. I want them for fucking knuckles. And there's Argy's in this one.
Argy's where?
In the distance. Where? What is up with this mount?
Shit, it is.
Oh, she's close. Oh, shit, no. Argy's close. I didn't expect it was that close. Alright, level. The first thing I'm gonna do is get some crystals. Oh, look, the editor, I know. What up, was it? Fucking can't get up the goddamn rope.
I need to get one too. That way I can fly up to the other areas and check them out. I might want to start.
Oh my god, I can't fucking get this asshole.
I might want to try. Oh, you have two of them?
I'm trying to go see what level it is.
I might want to try taming something on top of that island. Let's try building up.
What level is it?
It is a level 92.
Oh, that's good. Through capacitive taming, it will stay underground. Oh, never mind.
I'm not high enough level to passive team, I don't think.
Well, yeah, you gotta be level fucking 35.
Man, their margies are getting close. Fucking Pteranodon, hurry up! Honey! Tell Argies to get away! Oh shit.
Oh fuck, I end up over there. Oh, don't come here, Argy.
I'm about to book it. I'm about to fucking book it.
I'm ready to fuck you up, Argy.
Fuck that, I'll get my damn Trank spear out and see if we can fucking knock it out if it gets close. Dude, bowl it it first. Get it stuck on the ground.
I don't have another bowler.
Make another one! I got 9 hide in my inventory.
I have hide.
Can we get its attention so it can chase me and you can bola it?
Hold on.
It's not faster than me. Get its attention. Stand right here till it gets close to me. Hey, bitch. Alright, babe. Heads up, he's coming for you. Oh, hello.
Oh, he's not coming down. He said, fuck you and your couch. Oh, he's flying away. Oh, is he flying iceberg?
Man, what the fuck is he doing? He's got fucking, brain worms. Come here, brainworms. Dumb shit. He's pretty, though. He, she, it. Oh, now he wants me. Bowl that nigga! Bowl that- oh, shit.
Bowl, doesn't work.
Shaft his ass! Shaft him! Knock that motherfucker out! Is he doing much damage to you?
Oh, I'm about to die. Yep.
Oh,
yep.
Shit.
Yeah, I think he ate me.
Oh, great.
So right now, should be finished taking a few seconds.
He's done.
I grab my fucking shit and run out of hell.
Grab your shit and run like hell?
No, not the stuff on me. Grab the fire starter right now.
Come on, boys, let's go! Of course, the fucking bitch had to stop to take a shit.
Where the fuck is that door? I see it.
Come on, Pteranodon! God damn it! I'm gonna kill it. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking kill it. It's getting stuck on me!
Is it? Run up a little distance and change the follow distance to medium.
I'm gonna do this shit right here. Put that right there. Me. Come on. There we go. Come on, let's go. I can't see a goddamn thing.
Yeah, we don't have fog removal.
Come on, boys. Speed go! Speed go! Let's go!
Oh, finally got a, So,
go, boys! That's what I'm talking about! Speed run! Come on, boy! Come on, boys! Let's go! I'm so glad animals don't burn stamina when they're on follow. Man, this is actually perfect. Because the parasaur... Move!
Oh my god. Oh, what is... Oh, what the fuck? An elite, a fucking elite, a raptor. Oh my god. Motherfucking raptor. Right in the base.
I'm getting ready to die. The broodmother's got me.
What?
The broodmother has got me. The butt babies have got me. Shit.
Oh, damn. Damn. No, no, no.
I'm out. I got knocked out. Your fucking parasaur's or pteranodon's a fucking idiot. Attacking a goddamn morelotops for no reason. I'm knocked the fuck out.
Fucking raptor. Where are you, asshole?
Hey, you dumb shit. Come on.
Where the fuck is the raptor?
I gotta hoof it. Oh my god, it's the Easter Bunny! Dude, it's the Easter Bunny, legit!
Legit Easter Bunny? Oh yeah, today is,
It's legit Easter Bunny. I'm on the way, I don't know how, if I'm gonna make it, but I'm on the way. I'm carrying...
There's a fucking raptor.
I'm carrying a bunch of fucking weight and the parasaur's following, or the pteranodon's following me. Was the saddle on you?
No, the saddle was on it. Everything else is on the parasaur.
Well, I got the stuff that was on the parasaur. I wish I could have crafted the saddle and just ride the pteranodon home, but unfortunately, I cannot. I just fell in the fucking water.
You got the raptor in the base area.
That's just fucking peak, isn't it? I don't know if I'm gonna make it home, man. I don't have much ability to do anything here. If I get attacked by a fucking microraptor on my way back, I'm screwed. Can't defend myself. Now I'm out of stamina.
I see the raptor in the way.
Trying, I got ready to cross the water. Trying to regain some stam. Oh god, I jumped right over a fucking manta. Oh shit, he's coming after me. Oh shit. Oh god. That thing hits hard. Woo! I barely made that one. Oh my fucking god, this is horrible. Man, I gotta go all the way around to get to the island, too.
Yeah, we're going far. All we need is a fire. Once we get a fire, we'll get better stuff.
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it back. That's the problem. I can regain stamina. Because the bullshit is, I gotta go all the way around the fucking island in order to get to the front of the fucking island. Who knows what's in the next bit of water I'm about to cross? Bunch of nothing. Almost home.
I'm looking for this raptor.
I'm walking up the coast where we tamed the parasaur at now.
We're not far. I don't know where the fuck the raptor went up to. Oh, he's over there. He's looking at you as you're coming up the hill.
What are you talking about?
He's riding a beast at the front of the, where we crossed over to tame the parasaur.
Are you fucking kidding me? He's on the goddamn ramp.
He's coming for you.
The fuck you mean he's coming for me? Where?
We'll see him.
Bitch, you better tell me if he's close to me. I'm trying to get this fucking bird over for you.
Alright, where we tamed the parasaur at, right?
I don't see a raptor anywhere at all where I came from.
Not on that side, on our side. Like when you left the circle around the cliff.
Oh my god, Megalodon! Okay, the raptor's getting attacked by a Megalodon. I gotta get out of the water. Oh! Holy shit. Narrow survival that was. My character just shit. That's exactly how I felt.
I see the what happened? You left the parasaur?
It died! Both of them!
Both of them?
I had to walk the whole way home!
Oh! I thought you was riding one of them.
No! I'm carrying both saddles and all the crap off of both of them because they both died.
Look up, look left.
Look, what do you mean look left? I see you on the fucking rock. I saw you when I walked in.
Oh. I need to gain a level.
There's your fucking asshole Pteranodon that I almost died 3,000 times for. Fuck me, I'm not doing that ever again.
Did the raptor die?
Yeah, it got killed by a fucking Megalodon.
Oh, the raptor died? Oh, sweet.
I think so. Pretty fucking sure. Now that I'm home, back to the task at hand. Need levels and learn the refining forge, which I believe is level 3. Not refining forge, preserving bin. I can learn now. Yay. Alright, can I craft a pres bin?
Of course, you're gonna go fucking stand in front of my goddamn door.
Stone wood thatch fiber. Wood, thatch, fiber. Alright, got a preserving bin, finally. That little bit about Shaw. Spark powder in right now. Spark powder in there, I thought. Right, I can make more. Did you take all my spark powder?
Anything.
God damn, where'd all my spark powder go?
All I have is fucking flint.
Damn, you took it, I asked. It's just like, damn, I had like, I probably crafted 500 spark powder. Shit's all gone. What the hell? Guess I'm gonna make some jerky. I don't even have any spark powder left in my fucking forge, man. Like somebody come in the server, took my shit and left. What the hell happened to all my spark powder? Fuck. Alright.
Finally, I'm up to 35.
Powder, well. Regular meat in there. Then we'll craft up some jerky! You're a jerk. You're a jerk. Hey.
We know.
Yeah. All berries, seeds, and whatchamacallits out of here. Yeah. Meat. That's in the serving bin. Yep. Put this shit in here. Yeah. Berry. Okay, I'm on citronal, small feet.
Oh, damn. Do you have any hide? Oh, no, never mind.
I don't think so.
Oh, no, you don't. I need fucking 100 or more hide.
I have hide. I ain't fucking giving it to you because I had to fucking walk your sumbitch Pteranodon home. Cost me a fucking parasaur. That was Terry O'Don MD, motherfucker. All right. Got that shit going. There's seeds in here still, apparently. Put them in here. I know seeds don't spoil, it's just my sorting system. Welcome back, babe.
I'm good at that, but it's not good at
that. 50. Alright, I need to get some metal.
Woo! Really made it over.
Well, both pteranodons died, babe. Reeps got killed, and I had to hoof it the whole way back. With the parasaurs on follow, and his pteranodon, and, Broodmother said, "Hey, buddy, how you doing?" And spit butt babies at me, and I got almost killed. Ah!
What the fuck killed you?
Fucking teleport thing. I hate that. I hate it. So, babe, just so you know, when you play in this server, there is a teleporter right here that when you walk over here and you stop for a second, just watch. You will be teleported to the top. Just so you know, if you accidentally walk in that corner, I suggest you don't move and you just stand still. Fuck this, I might as well die again. Woo!
Oh, I killed the Megalodon.
It teleports you up top where you can get resources up to your beds up there. Or your house, if you're building a house up top. It's strange that they would incorporate something like that into the map. But I have a feeling it has to do with the mountains. If you look at the mountains, how they're all textured and cool looking. I think that's because this is some kind of magic island. If I had to guess, not 100%, but that would be my guess. Need to get some stone, craft a corpse finder. Hello. And instead of punching it like I have to do with Anunnaki, I'm gonna go whoop and just stuff. I have to go find the other one even though I already know it's here. God damn, that's fucking bright. Holy shit, dude. Can we just line the entire island with our corpses, please, and then you use the corpse finder? I don't need torches anymore. Legit, I never need torches ever again. The beacon from my corpse finder? I'll send you a screenshot. Jesus, that's bright.
I'm coming. I killed the middle island.
You wouldn't crash because of that. Don't need torches anymore. Just use this. Just leave a body on the ground. Fuck. I need torches anyway, to be honest, because the server literally has like a minute and a half of nighttime. Like, it just became nighttime, and look, it's already 2 o'clock in the morning. About to be morning time. See how bright that shit is yet? Jesus Christ. It's like a fucking alarm system. I can just go inside and go dee dee! Light that motherfucker up. Well, I suppose since I have another fucking Parasaur Founder skin now, that will be nice and put it on your fucking Parasaur that you crawl up 10 minutes before I was killed.
I have one too.
What? I have an extra skin, that's what my point is. If I was putting it on your saddle. And I lost my Parasaur, I lost everything. See how bright it is yet? Man, it's daytime now. You can get to see it. Fucking moth again! That's not a moth, that's one of them big ass mosquito fuckers. Take that melee.
Oh, it's a fire skewer.
Thank you. truck and give me shit but fucking sand. Need to learn the whip so I can whip those cactuses up and make some Adobe stuff.
Fuck. Oh, I see Easter Bunny. Oh, and the cedar. Dude, we didn't have to go this far. Like, wow.
What?
Where the broodmother killed you, or where we were?
Mm-hmm.
You basically did a full.
I know that. I told you. We're right around the corner from the base. I was saying that when we were walking over there. This is right where I saw this area when I was first going over. That's why I picked this island.
I thought we were like doing a different direction.
Fucking moth. For now,
is that a fucking Giga? Oh, is that another Giga?
Giga, oh, please.
Oh, hell no. These Gigas fucking. They ground you.
Welcome back, Wayne. I forget you're still muted.
I had forgotten.
Okay, there's 3 gigas in the fucking same area.
I am not going over there.
That's the desert place you wanted to go, buddy.
Okay. No, I'm not going
there. They're fucking pretty close by each other.
Right, there's some metal. We're upgrading to stone, I suppose. We'll learn it first, though. I need to first learn wood. Wood.
God, that was a mouthful.
I am the wood.
What you gotta do to get some pistols around here,
sure. What you gotta do to get some pussy around here?
A lot, apparently.
How doing?
Trying to get some pussy.
No. Stone stuff.
Alright, yeah. Now, I had gone through Steam, through the servers, and went to join the server. Now it's finally installing the Extinction Core and all that.
Alright, there's only 7 mods to install then, so you'll...
Cool.
Okay, let me learn the S plus variants. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
What?
Guess what I fucking found.
You're nuts?
The pussy?
I gotta give me some sheep love.
Oh my god, he found him a fucking sheep.
What?
Oh, I forgot we have fire rings in here too. We can use
sheep love. Oh,
oh, and the crossbow plus. I forget about all that shit that we had. Good.
Yeah. I know where the sheep spawn though. So.
Good. Get us some sheep love.
Daddy.
God damn it, Wayne.
The encouragement is real.
Oh man, you're so bad.
This is why you invited me back.
Man, I'm gonna drop you so quick like a bad habit.
Hey, you've done that before. You picked me up with that big ass flying buzzard and dropped me.
I love how out of this whole conversation, babe, you just say, we're just missing the horses and not even make any comments on the sheep love jokes. What the hell, honey?
The fuck?
She loves her some horses.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Dude, it's super fast. It's like...
You know, it's never a good thing when you hear someone start a conversation like that.
What?
What?
What the fuck is that?
You're gonna...
Doesn't
you're
matter, gonna... run the other way.
Okay, here's the thing, Wayne. The arc you used to know does not exist anymore.
Oh, yeah?
All dino sounds are different. Everything has changed. The UI has changed. There's over 150 new dinos since the last time you played.
It's, did they finally optimize shit?
Yes. Good. Not to mention, made everything HD.
Nice.
Hi.
How do you sound like nasally?
Yeah, you see how you're saying, me saying what the fuck, you gonna say what the fuck. All the damn time.
The fuck? Yeah, you, I want to see how long it takes you to figure out why there's nothing showing up in your smithy. I'm just going to leave it at that.
The question is what did you build?
No, that's not the question at all. You'll see. Gonna give him some sheep love.
Hell yeah.
We're just missing the horses.
Fuck your damn horses. No. All I can say is just nay. Nay. Nay.
Hey.
I can't wait for the pelicans.
Oh, don't even go there.
He's missed so much in the time he hasn't played Ark. It's gonna be quite an experience for a dragon.
Besides the dodo, the easiest thing to tame now is the pelicans. So the first thing you should do when you get in is try to tame a pelican.
I used to hate the dodos.
Yeah, the pelican is way better.
Caves are gonna be a lot more dangerous now.
Well, I don't know about this map. I don't know if it even has caves.
Yeah, well, we found a cave earlier.
I thought we did.
No. The new update's gonna be coming out on April 30th. There's a new cave dino. It's a Komodo dragon, basically, and when it poisons you, it kills you slowly, but there's no way to cure it unless you get a rare antidote. And it's really hard to find the antidote, so basically you die if you get bit by it.
Well, I'll just head for base and sit in the room.
Send for help!
SOS, motherfuckers! What happened? Komodo dragon bit me. You're screwed.
One save.
However, they are really good dinos to tame.
Those are Dimetrodon, but nobody ever tames one.
How are Dimetrodons good?
Because they incubate eggs automatically.
Oh.
Air conditioner, and that's just the cost of a tame.
Same thing with penguins.
Wait, penguins do that too?
They added penguins?
I forget how long it's been since you played.
Dude, penguins. Last time I played, we were fucking taming kangaroos.
Yeah, that was... God damn, just the kangaroo? Wow. Were Diplos around then?
Don't recall.
Bronto with a long skinny tail?
Oh, there were Brontos.
Okay, well, probably don't remember Diplos. Titanosaur?
Nah, Titanosaur.
Pleostoses? Plesiosaur?
I remember the Plesiosaur.
Leoplerodon?
Don't remember that one.
I'm just kidding, that one hasn't come out yet, but it's about to. You've missed a lot.
Apparently.
This is gonna be a Pegamastics, oh my god, that's gonna be hilarious for you.
Oh my god, I didn't even mention a fucking Microraptor.
God damn it,
wait, no, no, no. Wait till you run into the flying Pegamastics.
Honey.
Wait,
shut up! You're giving it away now.
Did I just hear something about a flying pig?
No.
Oh my god. One, two,
that would be
three,
what happens when,
four.
To my ex when she gets fired out of a cannon.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god. I'm dead.
A fire wyvern?
Yes.
What the fuck were you doing?
There is six fucking... I landed and I didn't realize the motherfucker was behind me.
Did you land on fucking Dragon Den?
I sure the fuck did. No, I'm so far from Dragon's Tail. I'm like not too far from base.
I said I think that's it. I didn't know for a fact if that was it. You, sir, are a fucking dumbass.
Dude, I was all the way in the bottom left of the map. Fucking like 85.
Dude, doesn't matter. That shit is fucking swarmed with it. And it even warns about that. I need fiber and I can't even learn sickle yet. Or can I?
What?
I can. Well, I guess you owe me a pteranodon and you need a new freaking what you call it?
I'm done for today.
Really?
That's just
You're such a puss. I lost my shit and I'm still playing.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not that I'm not giving up, it's just that you know.
Go play on the center then.
I have to get the fucking center to use it.
Do what now? I know how much you like the center. Hey, there's a hiding spot right here.
But no, I really have to get off.
The fuck?
He's dead.
Fuck these walls.
That's why I didn't build a billowary, because the whole wall pitches up.
Damn it!
But anyways, yeah, have a good night.
All right, bitch boy.
Later.
I'll be back here tomorrow. Just today, I gotta work in the morning. All right,
man. See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Boom.
Give me my stuff. Give me my... Channel open. Ah, shit.
I just thought I'd come in and say hi.
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 Hi. Go back to the stream, we're kind of killing the purpose of me streaming for you.
I'm playing a game real quick, that's why I hopped in.
You bitch!
After I'm done, I'll get back into the stream.
Okay.
I'm playing Yahtzee right now, trying to catch up on some things.
Really? You're playing Yahtzee? What are you, fucking 50 or some shit?
Yahtzee!
Blame my grandma. She got me into the game.
No words. Anyway. This out. Here, grab this right there. Put this shit in here, make some jerky. Make some fucking jerky.
Merp.
Stop distracting me, I'm trying to think.
Good luck.
My ass. I have a mute button.
Oh.
Okay. Fiber. Window. I'm going down. I'm crafting winders.
Merp.
I'm crafting winders.
Why is this thing still saying installing this mod? How big is this damn thing?
Did you refresh? You don't remember that you have to refresh every now and again? Because it'll just freeze.
Huh. It has been a while.
Click refresh, and then click join the server again. Unfortunately, that means it probably only installed that one mod, and the entire time you've just been sitting there staring at it, you gotta do the next mod now.
Yep.
Well, it's still in the middle of refresh. Yours still hasn't shown up. Cancel refresh, now refresh. God damn it.
If that don't work, just click the join on the arcserver.net shitty. I'm going in. I'm crafting a winder for my house.
Nice.
Damn mine, that's all.
Boredom.
Nothing new.
Yeah, I really never had the damn thing. What the fuck? I didn't put that up there!
The hell? Misplaced a winder, didn't you?
Winder misplaced itself.
That's a bad architect when you blame the material.
Clearly, even on the stream, you can look. I clearly placed that bitch right there. And it fucking jettisoned up in the goddamn air. I'm going in. I'm crafting door frames for my hooves. Craft a left. Get a craft a right.
With my luck, I'm probably gonna, as soon as I spawn in, I'd die.
Oh, I died 100 times, literally. First. I don't know, 20 minutes? It's difficult at first. Not knowing a new map and coming in and getting fucked in the ass without lube. It's a thing. Try it. Definitely try it. Sometimes I'll lick first, but, you know.
Alrighty then.
Shut up, Wayne. You're just as bad.
I'm probably worse.
Exactly, so shut up. Forget how far back we go. Fuck you.
All the way back to scrap mechanic.
Or him and you.
Huh?
Never mind.
I was obviously talking to Wayne, not you, you dork.
Oh, I'll go now. I'm sorry.
But you're fine. You don't think. What the fuck is. Yay! I got a roof up on my house. Wait,
well,
had a roof.
Stop standing out in the rain.
I had a roof on my house. What am I singing about?
Ow.
I didn't feel nothing.
What?
I didn't feel nothing. Damn it, I made a standard wooden door.
Upgrade that bitch.
Broke it.
No, I meant to make an S+ door, the one that auto-opened.
Damn, he's got some Star Trek shit going on.
You want Star Trek shit? You ain't even seen the tech tier yet.
3 hours and then I get new dice.
Are you fucking kidding? Get the fuck out of Discord.
I have never heard anyone get excited over dice.
Neither have I.
I'm special.
Ed.
I'm sorry.
Ed. Special Ed.
I got it.
There's no Ed!
You said you're special. He said and it. Said special
you are brand new in.
Who the fuck just went Daffy Duck?
Me.
I'll see you in the stream, you butt.
Alright, baby.
Now the chain's gone, I can continue to talk like this.
Ay, ay, ay.
And nothing's changed around here. I'm still the same dumbass I always was.
The same Pendejo.
Hey, saca puta. Fucking pencil sharpener. That's what that means. Well, that's the non-slang generic term for it. Pencil sharpener.
Boy, that'll eat you up.
You know how many times I got called that in fucking high school? I was like, why are you calling me a pencil sharpener? Because I didn't realize at that time that there was a slang version of it. Right, you're right, babe. I didn't realize that there was a slang to it. It was kind of comical at that time. Melee damage, nah. I do oxy. I'm gonna do some oxy, alright? Alright, I'm gonna get banned on Twitch for saying that. But yet, I wasn't talking about the drug at all, but Twitch don't care, because Twitch is assholes.
You streaming on Twitch right now?
I'm on Twitch, Hitbox, and YouTube at the same time.
Damn. Multitask. Good way to cover your bases, though. Nope, this thing's still saying Extinction Core, motherfucker. You know in the bottom right where it says it's installing the mods?
Oh, it's installing it to your hard drive still. And yes, hon. The house. Or you can build your own. It doesn't fucking matter. We got a whole island to ourselves.
Okay, so who was that?
My girlfriend.
Oh, well, duh.
Duh!
And you're a little bit special. Need yourself. Dun, dun, dun.
Well, I didn't think you would understand that part. I'm sorry.
My mama told me I was supposed to wear my football helmet, but I forgot. No, there's a name somewhere along the line.
Tasha.
Tasha, okay. Sadly, I couldn't tell if it was a young woman or a preteen boy. It was just very, whoever it was very soft-spoken, and I did not want to insult at all.
Oh, that's my wifey.
Waifu.
Waifu, wife off.
Well, at least it seems that you upgraded.
What do you mean? Oh, you mean since the old cut? The
yeah.
That old piggy rag?
Right.
That cunt. I never want to talk to that fat hoe again.
Like I said, I'm just glad to see that you upgraded.
I am not a boy.
Well, I figured that out.
She heard you.
That's okay. I figured she would, but like I said, you know, I didn't want to just outright ask something like that, because that could have been considered insulting.
She doesn't get insulted very easily. Just gets emotional. But it's mostly because I'm
Sometimes? Who the fuck been lying to you?
I'm a lot less of a dick than I used to be.
You are an ass for calling me a boy. I'm not a boy.
I didn't call you a boy. I said I was unsure if the sound of the voice was a young woman or if it was a preteen boy.
Because you're very soft-spoken.
I hope the findings are beneficial to you. Because if you check later and something thumps you on your forehead, it was not beneficial to you.
What the fuck is that thing? Just plop. Tips the fly, plop.
The fuck is that shit?
Why haven't I noticed that before? I spent one day yesterday. If that shit was true, every man be asking her, how the fuck did you grow that shit overnight? How can I do it?
Oh, God.
I'll be on ARC tomorrow, just tonight I couldn't.
Yeah, that's fine. Go back to the stream, bud.
I will. I just wanted to say that I do not sound like a boy. It's just my mic.
It's, yeah, it's the mic she's using. She's not using your mic. She's using her fucking phone, her tablet mic, whatever. Let's see.
Well, she's very soft-spoken at that.
No, she's not. She's very fucking loud, usually. She is my equivalent. Ah, I got teleported again!
The fuck? Man, how'd you do now?
Every time I get close to these fucking magic walls, I get teleported. The island that I'm on, the walls at night, they glow purple, purplish blue. Okay. And I'm assuming that there's some kind of special, just some kind of magic of, I don't really know how to explain it, but they like to teleport you when you get close to them. So,
translation, yeah. Don't build those walls.
What?
So translation, don't build walls like that.
It's not walls, it's the cliff. The cliff glows.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I see it. It's fucking, okay, that explains it. In the faces.
I don't, because I'm not looking at the stream.
I'm talking, yeah, I'm just saying. It's, remember how Stonehenge is on Herbie Island?
Yeah.
This entire area is like this. So it's supposed to be a magic area of some kind.
Ew. So it's saying, get the fuck out.
Or not Stonehenge, Mount fucking Arkmore.
Right. Mount fucking Arkmore.
Mount Smorkmore.
Maybe I don't know what you're talking about then.
The faces on the back of Herbivore Island. The whole cliff has faces on it.
Oh, no, 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 no. I have not experienced that.
Oh. Okay. Alright, it's time for Techie Poo to have a smoke. Walk out, y'all. Look at this good ass place that I am living in. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Alright, man.
Grab a fresh pack of smokes, dude! I'm back.
You need to oil them hinges.
Dude, it's the fucking door. It's fucked up. This whole basement's gotten all fucked up. All the moisture.
Well, I know how that goes. My bedroom's in the basement here, too.
The fuck? One of my fans just fell inside of my fucking tower.
Oh, shit.
I guess that bitch vibrated loose.
God.
Oh my god, it's a baby kangaroo!
Oh god.
Ah! And he's on my island. I'm gonna stab him. Stab! 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 He's out. I wonder if I have any mushrooms. I don't know if I do. I hope I do. I want to tame him. Mushroom. Badger. Mushroom. Badger. Mushroom. Oh, wait. Sickles. Cattails. Mushrooms. Lions, tigers, bears, oh my! I don't know what's wrong with me right now. I give up. I don't know what's wrong with me. Cattails. Yeah, where they at? Yeah, they're over here. Mushrooms! No! They didn't put the real mushrooms! Or the real cattails! No! The baby! What else can I tame him with? What else can I tame him with? Somebody tell me, what can I tame Croptodon with? Croptodon. How do I tame? Just rare mushrooms, is that it? Tameable, just mushrooms, huh? Just fucking mushrooms.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Or plant species X seed. Neither of which I have. Damn it! That fucking sucks. Really wanted to tame him. Where the fuck did he go? Did he get up already? No, there's no fucking. There he is. Damn it, that sucks. Sorry, little buddy. Actually, I'm gonna let him live. I'll let him hop around on here because he's the first one that I've seen on this island. I'll let him hop around on here when I eventually get some. I will then take. Hey, little booger, I'll give you some stem berries if I can find some. I didn't get any, I got 4 stem berries. Hey, little booger, wake up. Where'd he go? Wake up. Go walk. Alright, I'm gonna get my parasaur saddle and go try to tame another parasaur. Again. Yeah, thanks to Reeps.
Why can't you start with a frickin' hairstyle?
Yeah, I know. I've been bickering about that for a while, too. Alright, let's go tame another parasaur.
You know what? I'm making a female this time around.
Are you actually in the server?
Yeah. I'm in a character creation.
Spawn. Tell me what the spawn options are again, because I forget.
Dragon's Tail, Redwood Forest, Hatchet Isla, Iron Cliffs, and Barzak?
Spawn Hatchet. You want to go to an island that is at 6575.
6575.
That is my island. That is where I am. I'm going to go tame a parasaur, then I shall be back. As long as I don't die by a megalodon in the process of getting across this water again. Where's the little bastard? He was in here. Another parasaur, and I'll be happy. There's a bunch of dodes over here. Hell. And a raptor over there again. Badger mushroom. My 7 Amar berries should be more than enough to hand feed a parasaur. Although I don't know what level he is, to be fair. Should be more than plenty. Where the fuck did he go? I just saw a parasaur over here. Nigga beefed it. Fucking disappeared. It just fucking disappeared. Got that reference?
Jeff Dunham.
The elephant disappeared. It just fucking disappeared. Oh, he's juggling now. You should see. Oh, sorry. What's next? I'm gonna take a little blind book. See David Copperfield.
Never seen myself talk before.
Well, in the middle of the show, I got really evil. And I thought, how should I'll just fuck with this guy and go stop sign, horseshoe, halt you, ding ding, ding 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 ding. The poor bastard just signing away.
We're going to hell, aren't we?
Oh, well, here we are. Fucking Jeff Dunham. A lovely country, yeah, sure. Translated, old as shit. You don't understand, hun. I have watched so much Jeff Dunham that I could literally quote the entire show back to back. And it's a level 8, man. My other one was level 44. Fuck off. Oh, I can actually tame a dode as well. I might actually do that. I might tame both of them. Dr. Periosaur. I'm gonna tame the blue dode. I like the blue donut. Blue donut. Blue donut. Blue donut. Blue donut. Blue donut. Donuts make your donuts.
Better than a blue waffle.
Ahem. Blue donut. Nah, fuck this donut. That bitch taking too damn long. What about you? How long are you gonna take? At 0.5 on the first one, what's about the second one? And I'm not gonna do 6% a piece. Honey, if you don't know what a blue waffle is, I would suggest you not even worry about it, nor Google it.
Do not Google it. Do not look it up.
I said
stay away
nor,
from it.
I said nor Google it. Oh, God.
Well,
she's going to look it up. I hear that you're getting killed by a fucking sabertooth.
As soon as I spawned in.
Spawn again. There's like 6 different spawns for the same area. Eventually, you'll end up on a beach and be able to just basically book it right in the coast with the water to your right.
And I'm on a beach.
You're on the beach, I think you are. You should be spawning on a hill, basically. And you should be able to run down to the beach, water to your right, keep running forward, and eventually around a corner. And careful, there is a brood mother halfway down the coast, but her aggro range is very small, so she shouldn't be able to get. See, you shouldn't have fucking Googled it, babe. Fucking told you.
I tried to warn you about that.
Don't ever fucking listen. He's fucking stubborn. Name, Doctor
Let's try changing all this from epic to high. See if that helps any.
Dr. Perry, oh sorry. Sad he's a shit level, but whatever. It's my second parasaur. Again!
Alright. I am on a hill. The water is now to my right.
Run forward. Keep going around the corner until you eventually roundabout. You'll see the big ass fucking mountain. And you'll be here. I'm going to try to eventually tame a flyer, and then I'll be able to go explore this land a little bit more. I haven't seen much of this place, but to be fair, very fucking dangerous. Got killed by that other shit. Alright, hun, I don't want to talk about blue waffles anymore.
No. Oh, God. I'm sorry I mentioned it.
Hey, the baby's back up. Little baby Percoptodon, he's so cute.
Well, I'm trying to get up this big ass frickin' hill.
Mm-hmm. Well, if I go that way, I earn nothing.
Shit!
If I go that way, I earn nothing. I don't really have a way that I can go.
What the?
That's really gonna help me.
What the fuck? Honest.
What?
I just got robbed by a dinosaur. What the hell?
That's what we were talking about. Pagamastix. Fucking moth, bitch, cunt, slut. Get away from me. Moth, bitch, cunt, slut.
No, it fucked me up. I'm sitting there like, what the hell is this thing running at me? All of a sudden, you've been robbed. I just got mugged by a dinosaur. How the hell does that even work?
Oh, that ain't even the worst of them.
I got a stego.
Remember, there's a flying version of the same fucker.
Oh, God. That's all I need. Let's see. Stegs are non-hostile until attacked, right?
Correct. Who the fuck is screaming in the background?
That would be my daughter. My wife is hollering at me, and my wife is screaming at me, and my daughter's like, no, we don't need you, so apparently I'm supposed to go get somebody. Hang on.
Busted! Oh my God. What all can I learn right now? Is there anything that I should learn at this very, very fucking... I would love taming a parasaur. Would fucking love an alpha parasaur. But not right now.
Okay. I'm at some sort of land bridge. It's like this big stone land bridge.
Your cords. Unfortunately, the old map still goes through. Cords are still accurate.
I'm at approximately 5070.
5070. Well, then you just need to go southish. What the fuck are they doing? Killing each other?
Nah. They're horse playing and wrestling.
Killing each other.
So, do I need to cross the water?
I don't know this map. This is literally my first time playing on this map, so...
Oh, shit. Well...
I know you need to go south. Whatever okay. South means.
What do I need?
What?
What coordinates do I need?
65, 75. Right, okay. Smack dab in the middle of that big-ass island that used to be on the real island. I'm gonna walk somewhat towards you. Maybe I'll be able to find you. Because I think I know in the general vicinity where you are. At 5070, right?
Yeah, I did.
Alright. Well, I'm relatively close to you. I'm literally a couple islands across here.
Can't believe I got jacked by a fucking dinosaur. What the hell kind of shit is that?
Welcome to New Ark, sir.
Alright.
Oh, wait till you get fucking bitch slapped by the Edward Scissorhands of the dinosaur world.
Oh god.
Which aptly named the last time I tamed one, I named it after Mike Tyson and I call it the Edward Scissorhands.
Okay. What the fuck? Alright, obviously I'm going to have to cross the water at some point because south is on the other side of the water.
Well, I'm nearly at 50-70. I'm working on getting my way there. I'm just checking my six, making sure I'm not about to get fucked up by some random jackalope. Ah! Speak of random jackalos! Fucking Alpha Dilo!
Yep, there's a phrase for that. God damn it, hang on.
Yeah, it's fucking run. Chased by something.
Alright, I will be right back. Hopefully I don't die while standing here on this cliff.
Okay. Oh shit. Is that tribesmen with fucking rocket launchers already? Oh shit, it is. It is. It is. I'm out! Peace out! Nope, nope. Motherfucking tribesmen with goddamn rocket launchers and C4. I'm fucking out! Oh shit! Nigga runs fast as hell! Holy shit! Oh fuck, how is he still shooting me? Motherfucker got a damn dead shot, don't he? Grenade! Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Oh fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Run, 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 run. Tribesmen are everywhere! Oh great, there's some tribesmen on fucking Sarcos in the water over there. This is not safe anymore. Nope, nope, not safe anymore. Not fucking safe anymore. Oh crap, I'm leading them right to my house. Fuck. Fucking tribesmen. Fuck you, assholes. Can I regain stamina for a second, please? Fucking tribesmen.
I'm back.
New plan. You're on your own.
What the fuck kind of plan
is
that?
I got really close to you. At least I was at 50-70. And then all of a sudden, tribesmen with grenade launchers and grenades and dinos tamed tried to fuck my world. And I almost died, so I fucking pieced it. Sorry.
The fuck kind of mod you got in here?
Extinction Core. It's like, it's bush people and modded dinosaurs. Basically, Anunnaki meets bush people.
Alright.
So, you best just book it.
The first thing I gotta do is figure out where they are, so I'm not.
Well, the problem is their aggro range is ridiculous. And let's just put it this way, any tribesman is a sniper. And he can shoot you from a very, very long distance. So your best bet is pretty much just to put a few points into stamina and just hope that you can run the whole way here and not get... That's probably going to be
what
your best bet.
Remind me what to hit to bring my...
At him.
I guess.
What, no, to bring up my stats and stuff.
F or I?
Yep, it was I. I'm so used to tab in my inventory.
Well, I'm glad I'm on this fucking island and that no tribesmen are gonna come up here and fuck me up anytime soon. Unless I get raided by a tribesman. Have happened before. Fuck. Honey, did you see that shit? Nigga threw grenades at me! He tried to pull me up! Tried to blow me real nice!
Yeah, I know this is gonna be a really bad idea, but I'm trying it anyway.
What?
Swimming like a bitch. I see something that looks like flags. I'm avoiding them.
Yeah. Stay away from that. Those are the tribesmen.
Oh, fuck a duck. Goddamn.
You see any flags, stay the fuck away from them. I'll try to come back and see if I can somewhat guide you.
Well, God damn it. Quit suffocating, bitch.
You ran out of stamina and jumped in the water, dude.
Alright. Now I'm on a rock in the middle of the water.
Hordes.
Approximately. Well, I'm dead on to 50. I'm about 75 at this point. Damn.
50-75. Hold on.
What I wouldn't give for a fucking compass right about now.
50. You're really close to me. Probably went a little too far, to be honest. 50. Yeah, you went a little too far. Are you on that big pointy rock? Looks like Pride Rock.
No, the rock I'm on is barely sticking out of the water at all. I'm like right at the, in a juncture of a river.
I'm riding on a parasaur, so I'm going to try to come down to 50-75-ish. You're reading it correctly, right? Left number going across the screen being 50,
uh-huh.
75 being the bottom number with the vertical line, correct?
Yes.
So 75 down, 50 right. Right, I mean, you know what I mean. 75 down from the left, 50 to the right from the bottom.
From the number 50 straight across, going from left to right, I'm dead on that line. And then I'm right at the 75 mark, going
okay.
From the bottom
yeah,
up.
Yeah, you're reading it wrong.
Don't you read across and then up and down?
Wait.
Latitude, then longitude?
Yeah, maybe I was reading it. Wait, no. I read it as, wait, how did I read? So you're actually north of me. So yeah. 50.
The hill?
Oh, is that the land bridge you were on? That fucking island right there? Are
yeah,
you
the
on an island?
Well, I guess it's an island. It's a plot of land. It's like a stone land bridge and right
like
in behind it.
Was it like a peninsula?
Basically. Something like that.
Oh, then you're probably on my island, dude.
Oh, goddamn.
Not necessarily on my island, but on one of the islands surrounding my island. Meet me at the very top of the area where the land bridge is, where the two trees are. That's where I am right now.
No, I'm in the middle of swimming back across.
I'm trying to figure out where the fuck you are. You're at 5075. You are still north of me. Maybe this is not the land. Unless you swam the wrong fucking way. Might have done, because I'm on the land bridge.
Well, I'm still in the water, so.
Did the land bridge have three trees on it? A large tree, a medium tree, and a small tree?
Not that I can recall, but then, you know, what do I know?
Or are you talking about the land bridge that has the actual little bitty wooden bridge in the center?
Get away from me, compy. Punch you in your motherfucking head.
Well, I'll put it this way. Right now, I am at 5575. So I'm directly south of you, standing on a land bridge.
Well, I am trying to get back to the land bridge. I see a pterodactyl.
That don't help me. You know how many of those exist in the world?
Oh, motherfucker. Goddamn son of a whore.
Well, wherever you spawned was a little too far away anyway, so if you do die, don't worry about it. Spawn again the same location.
Oh, I'm going to die. I got a fucking saber tooth on my ass.
Yeah, spawn again using the same spawner, and you should spawn even closer to my island. There's like 4 different spawns for my area. So. Good. Alright.
Oh, great. Now I got a bad case of crabs.
What?
Oh. There's some fucking fire ants or something. I don't know.
Oh, I thought you were talking about scorpions.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Got killed again.
I'm about to.
Yeah, there's some bad spawns for this one, and there's some good ones. The good ones are the ones that can safely get you to my area. Like, cautiously. Very cautiously.
How in the hell I just outran that motherfucker's beyond me.
You've learned to run. Being chased by shit. Shite. Oh, that's a baby raptor. Tee-hee! Huh? Baby raptor. Bye, little fucker.
Alright, kangaroo. Do not fuck with me. Where am I at?
Kangaroos are not going to fuck with you.
I am... Now I'm at about 70-68.
Perfect. You spawned at the beach, then. The beach where I originally told you where you should probably put the water to your right and run?
Yeah. A big ass stone formation that kind of looks like a hand sticking up. It's out across the water from me.
I think I know what you're looking at.
Come on, give me a break here. This game is not known for giving a break to a motherfucker.
Just keep running. Just keep running. Oh,
shit. Big ass wolf.
Oh, just keep running.
God damn it. Motherfucker, fuck you. Hope you don't swim.
Never mind.
God damn, they do swim. Motherfucker.
Oh, shit. You're never going to make it back over here.
Go away, mutt.
I'm just gonna go back to base. This is gonna take a while. I got stuff to build at the base while I wait for you.
We might be waiting a while.
Yeah, I've already figured that out. That's why I'm going back to base.
Goddamn, quit drowning, bitch. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
What, Megalodon? Manta?
Piranha?
Dude, you're just having all kinds of bad luck today. Luckily, I'm back home.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit, this is too much.
Oh, motherfucker.
Well, I'm back home. Luckily, nighttime, the way I have it set in this server, lasts about
a minute. Well, now I'm killed by a terror bird before I can even spawn in.
Oh my god. Eventually you'll be happy when you actually make it back to the island.
What killed me now? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, a goddamn bird.
I told you. It's not the same fucking, it's not the same market used to be.
Oh my god.
Here's the thing. Where am I at now? These dino levels, and as aggressive as they are and everything, this is official ARC. The only thing I have modified in this server is the few mods we have put in here, and then a few like XP modifiers, breeding modifiers, things like that. So you're fighting official difficulty right now with the total of like 200 more dinos that you've missed since the last time you played ARC.
Now I'm back where I started at, where the saber tooth got my ass.
Just try to make it to fucking 65, 75. I mean, that's all I can tell you. That's where I am. Channel open. That's all I can tell you. In the meantime, I will be in my... Did I really break that fucking torch earlier like a jackass? Nah, I'll just turn on the fucking fireplace.
And of course now it's night.
Nighttime in this server only lasts a minute. Minute and a half.
Good, I'm gonna set my happy ass right here for a minute.
Bad idea. There are nighttime dinosaurs.
Dude, that...
There are nocturnal dinosaurs that specifically attack at night.
Well, I don't see anything near me.
Alright. Sit still.
Oh my fucking god.
I just thought of something that would probably help us out. Let me make a fucking raft.
Yeah, that could help. That might be beneficial. It took you to fucking now to think of that?
Hey, I didn't hear you think of it either.
Of course, I've been gone for over a year.
See? And to be fair, 100% fair here, building a raft is not my first choice.
Not considering what's in the water.
I'm scared.
I can see a light on a rock out in the middle of the water.
That's just lava.
Okay. That's different.
Unless you actually see my island. Anyway.
I don't know. Are there cannibals down there below you?
Nope.
Then that's not you.
Thing is...
I can see a big blue glowing diamond tower thing off in the distance.
The thing that I'm scared of about building a raft is if there are whales in this server. If there are whales in this server.
Getting eaten by Moby Dick, huh?
Exactly. I will become fucking Geppetto. In a motherfucking heartbeat.
Come on, morning.
It's coming. Really quickly. I'm getting some wood and I'm making a fucking boat now. Unfortunately, that means I'm only limited to the water, so you're kind of, gonna have to be near the coast in order to see me, but I'm gonna light this bitch up like fucking Christmas in a damn Jew's house.
Dude, I am right on the beach right next to the water. I'm not getting my ass back in there. There's fucking piranhas over here.
I'm making a raft as we speak.
God damn, this is fucking insane.
It's a standard difficulty, my friend.
No, I'm just saying, respawning in, as soon as you respawn in, you're dead before the screen even goes to a picture.
Well, again, you're talking to someone who doesn't know this map. I am not very helpful when it comes to that. No,
you're good. You're good. I'm fine with it. It's just, it surprised the shit out of me.
I wish I could have you die. And let me finish. Oh, wait, it won't work because you're not in my tribe yet. Never mind. We have Corpse Finder in this server.
I've seen that installing.
Which means you can actually use it and find your body. So the thing about it is it actually makes a big-ass fucking beacon that is bright as fuck, and you can see it from really far away. So, that would be beneficial, but because you're not in the tribe, I can't see it. I can't use it to find your old corpses. Rip. I'm putting some torches on the raft and I'm gonna start moving. Big ass fucking fire flag coming your way. Although, watch, as soon as I start. Look, it's gonna be fucking daytime now and you won't be able to see it at nighttime. God fucking damn it. So, what are your coordinates? Water, your coordinates.
I am back at like 5072.
Of course you are.
And I keep hitting that fucking... trying to keep hitting escape to close the map. Damn it.
5072, huh?
Yep. If I look across the water, I see a waterfall up on a cliff and look what looks to be a village with the flags at the bottom of it. Right on the coast.
5072.
Yep, that's reading from the left and then from the bottom up.
I am on the way with my raft with four torches on it. You see a raft with four torches on it, you let me know.
Alright. Level up. I mean, this is the only game I ever seen where you get to level up just by standing around.
I have, incremental experience gain on the server.
It's a beautiful thing.
By standing still. Because gaining levels high up is actually very difficult because I don't have it set very high for experience.
So, yeah, might as well work for it a little bit.
5072, I'm still going north. Can I craft a compass?
I see plenty of stones floating around in the sky.
Honey, I just said that. Were you listening to the stream at all? At all? I said I don't want to make a raft, but it's probably the only way I can find him, and I don't know. I haven't seen any whales yet in the server.
Well, luckily we're on a river, so.
And that don't matter.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I just got to ride the coast and, gotta get some metal so I can make a compass right quick. I don't have much of a choice, hon. Trying to find him. He's died like 50 fucking times.
Not by choice, mind you.
Alright, let me craft a compass.
Damn, I think my chick's hair is growing already.
Alright. 5072. Alright, I'm heading north. This is gonna be a good idea. If I die, I lose my metal pick and everything. Do you see a Bronto, by chance, on the coast?
Not from my vantage point.
Alright. Do you see the two islands? One's kind of like an upside down, or not two islands, but two rock foundations. One was like an upside down top, and one is a regular top. They're out in the middle of the water. One kind of looks like it has a face. I mean, I'm fucking coming up on 5072, so you should see that.
Well, I'm looking around. I see one that reminds me of a camel.
It also depends, I guess, the angle you're looking at, too. From your angle, you're probably looking at it from the side. I see flag guys. Do you see flag guys, the tribesmen?
Yes, it's across the river from me. The fuck?
Son of a bitch!
I see you.
Where are you?
I'm up here.
Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Because they're
I'm
gonna...
I'm on your left.
Come on. Hurry up. See you. I'm turning. Run. These niggas gonna throw fucking grenades at us.
God damn, I done broke my fucking leg.
Are you freezing to death?
No, not yet.
Okay. I only fucking got you. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, you spawn in bald and your hair slowly grows, and then you can use scissors later on in the game and cut your hair to different hairstyles. I spawned in bald too, but now I'm fucking Chuck Norris.
Dude, you look like a dwarf.
Nigga, fuck you. Amazon woman.
The fuck?
Moth.
That was a moth.
Mm-hmm. Won't hurt you. Unless fucking you punch mother. It, and then it just throws out fucking spores that can...
Okay, so check us out. Where I spawned at was up on the other side of the Bronto. So putting the water to my right and going was in the opposite direction.
Yeah, see, that's not where I thought you spawned. I thought you spawned... You see this hill in front of us? This big-ass hill in front of us right there where I was just pointing?
Yeah.
I thought you were on the other side of that.
Well, I think at one point I was. But I died.
If you'd have come around that corner... You see this big ass, like, mountain range to our right? Not really mountain range, but this.
Yeah,
just literally, like, 500 feet from us. 500 feet from us. Directly in front of us now. This is my island. This big rock in front of us?
Yeah.
My island. Oh, yeah.
The hell is that?
I don't know. Why is my camera view so. Why am I zoomed all the way to fuck out like this? What the fuck? Did they increase the FOV on boats now? Because, Jesus, I can see so much now. There you go, get in the tribe.
Hell yeah.
Now that I have a bed that you can actually spawn at. There we go.
Hold E. What do I do? Hit E?
Look at me and hold E.
Alright. I think I got it.
Nope, you didn't.
Damn it.
Look at me, hold E, and you have to drag your mouse to whatever it is.
Yeah, I did that. Accept invitation. Oh, you have to hold it and then. Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
Welcome to my island.
Shit, this is cool.
You can build anywhere, except don't build anywhere, like, down in this area, because it kills spawns for jerboas and cactus, which you're gonna need it. So anywhere, to my right from where I'm facing, all the way, this perfect line, all the way back, you can build inland, close to the cliffs. Good spot I can think of would be right here, under this bridge thing right there, or anywhere along these walls where I'm walking right now.
Now, are these the walls that teleport you?
No, I will show you. Come here. I mean, I think all of them can do it, but it's hit or miss on the actual walls themselves. If you actually go, follow me, and go right up here behind my house, you stop. Right here at this torch, and don't move. Boom.
Holy shit!
Teleport.
Where do you teleport to?
Do what I just did.
Oh shit! I wasn't even near there and I teleported.
Yep. You're gonna do it eventually, so I figured I would show you how to get down. You're on the top of the cliff.
Literally, oh shit!
Behind our base.
Come on. What the? Come on, bitch. Climb. Climb, bitch. Climb, bitch.
Come on, Jiggle McTits.
Right.
Alright, now you need to just go this way, follow this little fucker down. Woo! Follow this one down. All the fucking way around.
Okay, so avoid those torches.
It's not the torch. It's the walls.
Right, but the torches are good markers.
Well, here's the thing. If you wanted to build up top up there, that would actually be useful. That would mean that you could technically teleport fully encumbered to the top. Well, almost fully encumbered. Obviously, you have to walk to it. But you could teleport with a full inventory, dinosaur or whatever, and freaking craft up there, build up there. So... it could be used to an advantage. But anywhere against these cliffs, you can build, have fun, whatever. Once I do a few more things on my house, I'm going to probably go tame some stuff. Try to. Happens. Come to my place right quick. I have a hatchet and pick and stuff for you.
Sweet.
Hand me down, but...
I don't care. Beast punching a tree.
Yeah, this ain't Minecraft no more. Yeah, you like his name?
Dr. Perio's. And that's a big ass turd.
Auto door.
Oh shit.
All right, baby. Good night. Love you too. Pick for you, hatchet for you. And yeah. Go. Alright guys, well that means I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream, relax, play a little bit more. Love you guys, thanks for being here. Those of you who haven't done so already, please don't forget to give me a follow. Those for you watching on YouTube, if you disliked this video, dislike it. If you liked it, please be sure to give me that big fat thumbs up. It helps me out in the long run. Subscribe if you haven't done so already, and I'll see you next one.